The lawsuit filed by the family of Whitey Bulger against the Federal Bureau of Prisons has been dismissed. Relatives claimed in the suit that the prison system did not do enough to protect the former head of the Winter Hill Gang from other inmates. Bulger was killed at a federal prison in West Virginia. The family said it was well known that Bulger cooperated with the FBI, making him a target.